Hey everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hit the subscribe button and make sure to hit the notification bell button so you can get notified whenever I post. Okay, so as you can see by the title, I'm going to be sharing my reaction and my thoughts on Beyonce's new song called Spirit on her new album called The Gift. It's the Lion King's tribute album, so I'm excited. So yeah, let's just get into it. Okay, so I have my MacBook in front of me and I'm gonna screen record and we're gonna watch this together. I honestly don't know how this works, but I hope it works. Oh, okay. Wow. First of all, oh my gosh, I'm here for it. I just love it. I love it. Okay, there's tons of melanin in this video. I'm here for it. It's seasoned, it's art, it's beautiful. This is really beautiful. Beyonce always does a good job in making sure that our melanin brothers and sisters get representation in her videos, and I'm all here for it. Like, it's amazing. It's art. She has a good way of showing darker skinned people in a good light and making sure that we get representation and making sure that, you know, we're in the spotlight, basically, you know, because, you know, we exist, you know, dark skinned people exist. So she's a good way of, like, basically putting us into the media in the forefront, you know, and showing us, showcasing our art and making sure that our beauty is recognized. Wow. Wow. Standing ovation. This is beautiful. Like, this is honestly so beautiful. It kind of makes you want to cry. I don't know why. Like, her voice is just so amazing. It makes you just want to cry. It kind of feels like you're in choir. But honestly, this is really beautiful. And this is the definition of beauty. It just hits differently. She didn't have to make a tribute to Africa. She didn't have to do that. But, you know, she chose to do that. And I just feel like that just speaks volumes in itself. Like, Africa needs more representation in the media because, you know, especially in America, people look at Africa and just think like it's just, like, they just think that it's just, people just have a bad light of Africa. And I just feel like this really is changing the narrative and showing, like, you know, we can showcase our art, we can showcase our dance, we can showcase our beauty. Our melanin is not just skin deep, like, and I feel like that's what it shows. And I'm so glad that they put this song in The Lion King, because honestly, that was the best part. It just brings out emotions. It just went so perfect with the movie. So yeah, that's my review / reaction to the video. 10 out of 10, amazing. Top 2 when it's not 2, and it's a masterpiece. I know I'm gonna get copyrighted for this video, but I really don't care. Like, I honestly don't care. It's Beyonce, so if you haven't heard the album, I highly suggest that you do. It's beautiful. And yeah, let me know what your guys' thoughts are on the video and everything. I honestly think it was perfect. And I love to see more African people on my screen. I love to see more dark-skinned people on my screen, whether it's music, dance, art, YouTube, modeling. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys liked it, give it a thumbs up. And I'll be doing more videos, so hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell button so you don't miss out whenever I post. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Diamonds on my fist, fighting demon jaw. Come and rest your head, take your crown off. Woke up in the phone, need to take it slow. Said I'm moving too fast, need to take it slow. Take it slow. Take it slow. Trying to take my baby home.